Ladies and gentlemen, this is putting it all out there from fat to fit one day at a time. This video is for Saturday, December 14th, 2013. If you've seen my other videos recently, you know that I've kind of had to do these videos all today, the last couple days, because I've had uploading issues. My camera's been kind of wonky. But, so yeah, that's why I'm uploading these all today. I'm trying to do these from memory, and I need to start writing them down. Had a banana about 6:30-ish today. Had another banana and two string cheeses at about 9:15. Lunch, I had like a little 150-calorie little bag of chips. Had some raw veggies. I had some leftover thin crust Bruno's pizza, which is my favorite pizza place. And just a few thin slices of it. I had a little thing of pears, I think, and some Fig Newtons. I kind of forgot that I've been eating Fig Newtons a lot lately, like generic brand. I've eaten those like almost every day. It's a little healthier alternative. I had some peanut butter yesterday. I forgot to say that too. I'm trying to, if I have to eat some snacks, I try to eat a little healthier, not eating cookies per se. Dinner tonight, I had some chicken breast with a small portion of mashed potatoes, instant mashed potatoes. I've had a few different diet pops, like Diet Sunkist, Diet AW Cream Soda, that kind of thing. I am going to try and step into gear and get out of this funk that I've been in lately. I'm sorry if I'm disappointing anybody who's been subscribing to me for a long time. I'm being honest. It's called putting it all out there. It's not called hiding what I'm doing. So I am being honest. Hope you guys can appreciate and kind of respect that a little bit. But I appreciate all your positive comments. So keep those coming. And I'll comment back and subscribe back to you. Follow me on Facebook at Putting It All Out There from Fat to Fit One Day at a Time. And on Twitter and Instagram. Thanks a lot.